What's up, you guys? Say, me and Wilkins are gonna fight.
There's an emergency. I'm here. That's an emergency.
A plant song.
Why would curlers?
What? You thought my hair was naturally curly?
But it's good.
Welcome. Welcome.
Yeah.
And now, I want to introduce you guys to someone very special.
Who's that?
I don't know. Looks like a woman. Yeah. Everyone, this is Gwen.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Gwen. Hey, Ray, can I talk to you for a second?
Boy, I'm really rather
I'm so sorry. Are you crazy?
What?
You can't just bring some stranger down here in the Mad Cave?
Oh, Gwen's not a stranger.
How long have you known her?
Almost 3 hours.
3 hours? What? Oh, that reminds me. I gotta tell her your kid's danger.
What? No, you can't, honey. I'll bet you'll never guess who this lovable knucklehead really is.
I'm nobody.
Danger! It's okay. Gwen even knows that I'm Captain Man.
What are you doing?
And guess what else? Gwen and I, we're getting married.
Hey! What's the happening?
Getting married to a woman he met 3 hours ago.
Why does Jesper have those things on his
hair? Because his hair is not naturally curly.
It all just kinda happened. I wanted an after school job, but then an indestructible superhero hired me to be his sidekick. Now we blow bubbles and fight crime.
You're watching him and me danger.
Henry?
Yeah?
This plant's intimidating me.
Dude, we got way bigger problems right now than thirst. Why would Ray want to marry a lady he's been with for 3 hours?
But maybe she has a trampoline.
Why don't you go to the bathroom?
Because I'm empty?
go into the bathroom and use your phone to listen to your Celine Dion playlist.
Done!
You know...
Henry, I got the feeling last night that you don't want me to marry your friend Ray. Well, I'm glad you got that feeling. Because that feeling is exactly what I want your feeling to be. You feeling me? I'm sorry, one more time.
Why are you so...
No, I'm sorry.
Show me the wire!
Connecting this device to Ray's brain and converting these cerebral memory impulses into audio and video images so they can see his memories from yesterday when he first met the live girl.
I know Ray. There's no way that he'd meet you and then ask you to marry him on the same day unless you... Unless you did something.
You know, Henry, I was hoping we could be friends. Now, I'm sorry that I made you these muffins.
Muffins?
Hope you guys like the video. See you guys on the next video. Peace.